Part 17, Swing Away.
An arm steal. Not good.
I want explosions. I don't have to, but I do have something in it. If you shot in it, say again.
Ready for the pain?
Hate to interrupt the business meeting, but...
Wait,
no I don't.
Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
You're a lifesaver. Thank you.
We're close. You're doing great. And there we are. Pros will take it from here.
You're a good man, Spider-Man. Thank you.
I'm a good Spider-Man.
Changes some people, I guess.
Still got it? Let's see what this thing's made of.
Okay, I've overlaid the serum with an old sample of Connor's blood. If you can destroy the atoms blocking the lizard receptors, we can make an antidote, and then we're golden.
Like a goose.
Like a clever goose. How's the suit working out for you?
It's good. Great, even. Just take some getting used to.
Yep. I'm gonna really put it through its paces when this is over.
Won't be long now. There. Huzzah! Huzzah.
Wait. Does the structure look unstable to you?
Huh. If we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but... It's not like we have a...
Particle accelerator? That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
Hell of a haircut.
The tech said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay.
No, that's not what that means. Not that it's maybe okay. Means it needs repair, bro. What are you crazy kids doing?
No black holes, no black holes. Huh. pressure change popped an intersection out of alignment. There's no way to fix it without going inside. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing?
The suit will protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton.
Huh?
Stay positive.
So, what's the inside of a particle accelerator like?
Amazing! You gotta crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Oh, yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
If there aren't any other pressure problems, nothing. You can come right out.
Is it working?
Lizard antidote, here we come. Suit's got some sensitive ears.
Apparently. What happened?
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running, though. The serum's okay.
Fire. Something else I can use. That'll work. Good, good.
Static discharges must have fried our fire suppression sensors. I'll try to trigger them manually.
Is the antidote still getting made?
Should be. But if the fires damage the accelerator, we'll lose it.
Stop with the spreading already!
Safety lock known to man. Living life on the edge. I was thinking, there's always one thing that goes wrong with any big undertaking. This was our one.
Don't jinx us. Everything down here is clear. I just need to help out upstairs.
That's the last of them. It worked!
So you'll power it down, I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors?
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If we take it out before then, we'll lose the antidote.
Oof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while. You hungry? I could go get a pizza. Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle this.
Ain't no Kraven? I thought we had a thing going.
You are not his only prey.
Tell me where he is. Couldn't I spy some electromagnets?
That's clear. Not losing him again.
Could you not, please? I'd like to keep my fight party small.
Kraven is only going after supervillains. Why are they here?
They must have tracked me after I stole the serum. Sorry, Harry.
Why are you apologizing? I'm not worried. You got the suit. Kick their ass.
What step are you on now, Harry?
Diverting feed at the auxiliary tunnel. What's new with you?
Well, I just got an extension on my student loans. Real excited about that.
Almost powered down.
I'll finish it and grab the antidote. You need to get out of here.
I can't leave. I'm the only one who...
Watch out! No!
I'm going to the breaker room. I can do the next steps there. You okay?
bears in these woods? Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. I'm fresh out of honey. Come on. I thought it was funny.
Damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
Foundation.
I don't care about that right now.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Get in there and see what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The Foundation doesn't matter.
What? This was our dream.
And it still is. But right now, we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Hey, you've reached peak. Good stuff. Leave a message.
Where the hell are you, Pete? Hey, Genki.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee? Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though, for missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
Spider-Man!
Came across the remains of one of his runners.
Spider-Man!
Thought whoever did this is having a time.
Where was your husband? Rest.
Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Here.
Sweet. Now let's see what else is here. Maybe you've got something to tell me. Map of their base. What are they up to? Oh, snap. Better take out that relay if I don't want reinforcements coming. There's also two more blind signals around here. Gonna have to keep hitting the blinds until I find out where the base is.
I'm sure you've heard by now that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, has been found dead. His stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the Hunters. Are they doing what the ineffectual Spider-Men won't and removing these dangers permanently? Then again, maybe Spider-Man has finally changed his tune. I, for one, say, let them wipe each other out. They're not making our world a better place. And the less of these masked marauders roaming our streets, the better. When they're gone, we can...
Look out above! Snatch some intel. I bet you have exactly what I'm looking for. What else they have in this base? Supply room with RPGs? Don't need that in my life. Better web that up. Two blinds down. Hopefully the last one tells me where the base is.
Just hang out. I'm sure someone will be around to get you off of there. You probably won't fall. Have fun.
Spider-Bot.
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bot. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like from space? No. They must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I don't want to shake their hand.
Seem too happy with Spider-Man destroying those blinds.
The hero is here. I heard him. The police coming. The hero is here.
Spiders above us!
What's a base without its blinds? Guess they'll have to find out now. Let's see what this carrier pigeon's carrying. They're holed up here on the Upper West Side. Is that the abandoned hotel? Guess it's not so abandoned now. Boom! That's how it's done. Now for the hotel.
fans of the DanaCast, I woke up today with one question on my mind. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? 1 minute we're
ready to check into the Hunter Hotel?
You think they're paying for these rooms?
Doubtful. The blinds tell us they're holding all their weaponry here.
Stupid hunters. Hotels aren't for storing weapons.
Up there! Yeah. Spider-Man!
dig up more info about Kraven's family before they get here.
I bet they run the whole base out of here. And there's another encrypted file.
Vladimir, what is it now? I could have come with you. You are not needed. I'm never needed, it seems. I think you did not want to be outclassed. That is exactly what I want. But by you, does this amuse you, father? To steal your children's birthright? The only right Earth offers is the inevitable promise of death. You have us fighting over scraps. But I will take back what is ours. What is mine.
Vlad sounds like a chip off the old block. Hope he takes the long way here.
Oh yeah, better clear out more bases. Don't want any welcome parties for him. up here? There's gotta be something else going on.
Stay awake. I'm supposed to be on watch.
I was awake all night preparing the next set of toxin samples for testing.
The aggressive plant parents hiding. Don't worry, drone. You don't have to cover for them anymore. Looks like they're base to me. They could call for reinforcements. Not if I cut the relay first. You've been around all the other blinds, haven't you, Birdie? Gonna have to check out the other blinds to locate their base. This place is packed with traps. Good thing I've been practicing my parkour. Off. Should find the control panel. Ah, man, should have been more careful. I need to learn to clone myself before I go springing traps again. Now I don't have to deal with those traps. Wanna let me in on some hunter secrets? What else can I learn here? Seems like I can reroute an herbicide to their sprinkler system, which should knock out some hunters. Time to find that last blind, and hopefully their base. just need a location before I head to the base. Gonna have to pull this out of you. Base is here in the financial district? Bad investment. Random skyscraper. Huh. How do they hide a base in there? Spider-Man Guarding Services. On the way to remove unwanted hunters.